send him. Hi,
Raj. Raj, take the marker and write something on the board.
Write what?
Write whatever you want.
Should it be related to programming languages?
Why did you write Java?
I'm Sun certified in Java programming.
I asked why did you write Java. You could have written anything. You could have written what the fuck. I would have written that if I were you. Because someone's asking me to write something without a context. So now, why did you write Java?
I thought you would ask the questions on what I write on the board. I'm confident in Java, so I wrote it.
So you're confident on Java. Your resume says that you are a Sun certified Java programmer.
Yes.
We're done.
Why? I mean, you didn't ask me anything.
Hi Mahesh, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm fine. Tell me something about yourself.
I'm Mahesh. I'm from
Sorry? I said get out. Take the marker and write something on the board.
I didn't know the context.
Fuck off.
I have distinction in all the semesters with 85% aggregate. I have done 2 major projects and 5 minor projects. And I also hold internship in 2 reputed companies.
Go work for them.
I work very, very hard.
Whatever I do it with perfection.
Actually, I am.
No, you didn't. We're done. You're in the wrong place.
Sorry, I thought you were an interviewer. Sorry.
Are you here for an interview?
Yep.
Take a marker and write something on the board. Sit down. Tell me something about yourself.
Well, you have my resume in your hand. I expect you to have gone through it. I'll tell you something that's not there. I like pani puri, not masal puri.
Well, you have less marks in academics. Why?
I didn't like sitting in the classrooms and listening to boring lectures. And I hate remembering some data and writing exams. We have storage devices for that.
You have done project alone. Why?
I pitched my idea to the project panel. They said you're crazy and rejected it. I told them, rather argued with them, saying you don't have brains to understand my idea. They said if you think you're a genius, we'll approve it. Do it, let's see. After this, nobody wanted to join me for the project.
So you did it alone and completed it?
Yes, but it took me 2 years extra. That's why it took 6 years to do engineering. I'm okay with it.
If you want me to give you this job, then you gotta take off your funky style dress, put on formals, comb the hair, and those earrings should go.
That's a good suggestion, but I'll keep my style.
Is it more important than your career?
No, but a career without being myself is not important.
You're in.
Thank you.